Yutaka Hiroshi is the protagonist of the novel Bad Lover. His strengths are nurturing kittens, feeding cats, and conversing with cats. Bullying is a weakness of his, as well as losing loved ones, particularly his pets. He only finds his comfort zone in the company of cats.